A killer is on the run in the Houston area tonight in the Cyfair area of Northwest Harris County. Five people were found shot in the head this afternoon. Three are dead. Two others in the hospital now. Witnesses tell authorities a man shot the victims inside an apartment, closed the door, and walked off.